Celts against Britons. Kellar and Britons, yeah. That's a match made in heaven. My tiny control groups. Okay, I just got a scout. Scout the center lake. And get as many sheep as possible. Actually, my wood lines are kind of far away. Really far away. But we are finding a good amount of sheep. So I can't complain about wood lines being far away. I think I just turned on my sheep magnets and I'm finding all of the sheep. Yeah, seems like that's about it of what we're going to find. Not bad for a day of collecting sheep. Do we go for the pre-mill drush? Oh, what? Mr. Villagers. Oh, Kellar. I think I lose this. Yeah. But there was no point in running. Because I ain't the coward. We are good. Everything should work out nicely. Let's split up our wood lines. I'm quite close to him. Ooh, seems like he's already walled. Maybe he just snuck out and went for the... Yeah, he's going. Try and do damage on my base. But I'm smart enough to not fall for that, Mr. Kellar. Okay, that's nice. Oh, why do it like that? What's Kellar up to? Probably in FC as well. Mm-hmm. 200 IQ X2, exactly. Now he has invested a lot into the balls. Well, we didn't. And I don't think he will have a lot of extra sheep. And now we have kind of map control with that one militia. Unfortunately, we did not get his big balls. No balls, big balls. Exactly. I don't have any information about what his base looks like. Let's make some small balls over here though. Do I want to make stable forwards? Do I have such big balls that I do that? Ooh, it doesn't seem like he will have a lot of... room to breathe if I... Like, he only has one gold. I can keep control over him. I guess the good thing is that he's not up to... So he is quite late compared to me. Is he on this resource? No, he is not. Now it's time to go for the Huang rush. Two ranges. What? What? What?
Kid, Arlo.
Since he is Britons. Oh, okay. oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Monka S. Monka S. Quite intense. Still think it's anyone's game. He might be sneaking around. What? Okay. Seems like he does not want to get eaten. Oof, it's getting intense. Thank you.
Ireland.
Still think I'm like far enough ahead. Where I should be like completely fine now. I got 4 relics, oh yes. Yeah, he's over there. Ooh, relic number 5. Hello. He's gonna try to go around. Let's wall it off. Celts eat TCs, guys. Okay, this is kind of what I feared for. Whoops. He has ballistics for sure. I'm not sure why there is a vill. Now I just gotta get enough farms. Now I just gotta get enough farms up so that we can get elite world raiders in the Imperial Edge.
Пробуге.
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 For some reason I got a hot key, a control group. Happy birthday, thank you, Glocken.
Yes.
I got all five relics, so I should not be worried about gold. I think if I win this game, I will ask him if he's still down to do the last map. If not, I think I will probably end it over there, like end it after this game. Thanks for the follow. Oh, my alerts are not showing up on my screen. Let me reopen Twitch. Yeah, so in the beginning it was looking quite dicey because he defended the push, like the initial push, really well. But Celts are Celts and I was still able to eat his TC. Oh yeah, now I do see the follows. And Ornlu's raid or host. Yeah, thank you for the follow. Marito, 1979. Okay, 14, yes. Yeah, ballistics. Ballistics is also a nice one. You must be thinking like, fuck me. Oh, all of his goals are over there. Luckily I got 25% faster firing. GG.